Welcome to our daily news. Our story of today takes us to China, where researchers from Chongqing University have developed a paste which can help desert soil retain water and nutrients. The paste was tested in two stages. First, in the premises of Chongqing University, using desert soil but maintaining the humid climate of Chongqing with plenty of rain. The second stage started just recently and involves a field test in the Ulaanbaatar Desert, which is in the western part of Gobi Desert, where both the soil and the climate are typical for desert. And the results there too have been encouraging, with plants which help the soil to avoid being eroded growing successfully. About 50% of China's land surface is covered by arid and semi-arid regions, and until recently desertification has increased. Only in the last couple of years it seems to have stopped, due mainly to measures aimed at stopping overuse of land, which was the main cause of the desertification. For the same reason, individual technical solutions to fight desertification, like the paste now being developed, will be probably only of limited help to fight desertification. And more important will be alternative measures for economic activity for the people inhabiting the arid and semi-arid regions. Those alternative activities can involve non-agricultural activities, industrial service activities, but also such agriculture activities which make use of breakwater, such as aquaculture and algae production, which have been shown to be possible also with breakwater. This ends our news of today. If you want to know more about our stories, please go on itlob.com. Thank you for watching and see you soon.